snails and the huns and the barbs on the chase the male with the female with their mates. So the male bites the female on the back of the neck. What happens is the female usually gets up and approaches the male, and then they mate. Short and sweet. And that's why there's always growling and some aggression when they mate. You see both these lines are quite thin, and the cats have probably been mating for 2-3 days now. When they do mate, they don't hunt at all. And so they do lose some condition. Goes on and on and on like that for the rest of the day.
Some very strange politics. Yes. Cows don't know what's happening right now.
Après lui ça va machin, les tisanes. C'est waouh, mais on verra pas. so wat doen.
On peut avancer?
Non, pour le moment.
Elle est secouée, elle.
Do you want to do it?